We have new surveillance video tonight of an aggravated assault suspect. The suspect is wanted in the stabbing of a man yesterday in the 2700 block of North Hamburger Street in North Philadelphia. You can see yellow caution tape wrapped around the suspect's waist. The suspect fled and was last seen heading south on Hamburger. The victim remains hospitalized.